Hey, what's up everybody? It's another new month for another new leak. For this month, we have TsumTsum Adventures with three different lucky times for you to get these three new Tsums. And the theme for this month is going to be a sticker book theme event. So you're likely going to be collecting stickers throughout the month to try to complete the missions. And like any other month, so if you have, if you're able to collect the Tsums for this month, usually the events are a lot easier for you to complete the missions. So now let's take a look at the new Tsums for this month. So for this month, we have Brave Mickey, Brave Goofy, and Brave Donald. So let's take a look at Brave Donald first. Yeah, Brave Donald's ability is pretty similar to what we've seen before. Tap to make Donald charge in and clear Tsums. It's probably going to be similar to like Mr. Incredible, where you tap a spot and then it clears a circular area of Tsum. So nothing too new. Brave Goofy is similar, clear random groups of Tsums in one go. It just clears a bunch of random Tsums. But Brave Mickey is the one I'm really interested in seeing what the skills are. Because for Brave Mickey, his ability is going to be tap to select a command. Three effects to choose from. So it sounds like that there's going to be three different skills you could choose from. And this may be very helpful for missions or events that you're trying to clear, because you could select his skill. So I'm really going to be interested in seeing what Brave Mickey's ability is going to look like. Now moving into the first selection box. The first selection box is a pretty good one, but honestly, there are so many exciting Tsums for this month. You may want to hold off on buying anything from this first selection box. I actually don't have some of these, so I am going to invest in a little bit of coins to get some of these, but my personal opinion is if you are trying to get one of these, out of all of these, I think Timothy is one that is worth trying to get because Timothy is good for generating bubbles. But yeah, I'm personally looking forward to getting Ghostdale because I don't have Ghostdale or Sally. So those are going to be the two that I'm personally going for. But from a usefulness perspective, Timothy is a really good one. Next, we have the first pickup capsule. Now, this one is a really good one. Unfortunately, there's only one Bat Hat Mini, because Bat Hat Mini is the one that I really want to get. I was really tempted to spend some skill tickets on Bat Hat Mini, but good thing I didn't, because I'm actually going to get one here. But yeah, Bat Hat Mini is the one that you want. But I'm also excited about Vampire Teddy Bear, because I don't have that one. And because this month is Halloween, so all of these Tsums are going to be relatively Halloween themed. Moving on to the next selection box. Now this one is one you want to get excited about, because Moana is in this box. And Moana is one that you really want to get, because Moana is really good at creating score bubbles. Moana's ability essentially is, once you have the ability activated, it will create other Moanas into score bubbles. So out of all of these, Moana is one that you definitely want to try to get. Jetpack Alien is also another cool one, because once you have Jetpack Alien maxed out, you could chain his ability and just mix multiple Jetpack Aliens. So that's another cool one to get. So there's definitely a lot of exciting ones in this particular box. Top Scarer Sully is also another really exciting one as well. So there's a lot of good ones to get from this particular box. Jumping into the next pickup capsule. There are six different pickup capsule here. With all the other exciting Tsums in all the other selection boxing pickup capsule, it almost makes this one not as exciting. I'm probably going to be trying to get a Caballero Donald just because I don't have too many of him. But Forky is a really fun one to get. I think his animation is really cool. And it also reminds me of the new Toy Story movie. So I think that one is also another one that I'm going to try to get. You really want to get all of them anyways, so that you could get the last prize, which is a skill ticket. So you can apply that skill ticket to any Tsum that you're trying to get. Especially if you don't have Jedi Luke maxed out yet, you want to use that ticket towards Jedi Luke. So moving on to the last pickup capsule. So for this month, we do have three pickup capsule events. For the third pickup capsule, out of these six here, I think Experiment 626 is going to be a good one, along with Spring Miss Bunny. I really like Spring Miss Bunny for the same reason as Timothy. I would say like they're actually both equal. Spring Miss Bunny is also good for bubbles, similar as Timothy, so they're both going to be the same. Owl is also another good one if you are trying to get a Tsum where you could use abilities often. Owl is a really good one because he has a very low charge up time. And then finally, it is October, so we are going to get a new bingo card. We are now into Bingo 21. For those of you that don't know, bingo card comes on every other month. So we're likely going to be seeing another bingo card in December as well, which would be at that point number 22. So Bingo card 22 will come in December, but Bingo 21 is coming this month in October. If you need hearts, October 11th is the time where you want to get hearts. It is on sale, but really, October 25th is the time you want to focus on because all boost items are on sale. So this is really the time for you to regenerate all of your coins for next month. For this month, there are a lot of exciting zooms, so I'm likely going to need to use that time to recuperate my coin for the next month, so for November. So a lot of exciting things for this month. There are a lot of zooms that I personally really want. Which zooms do you want? Leave it in the comments box and let me know which ones you're excited about. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider subscribing. I will continue to do more videos on zooms. And also do some demos for the new zooms that are coming up here for the next month. So definitely be looking out for the videos on Brave Goofy, Brave Mickey, and Brave Donald. I'll be covering those once they're released and showing you what the animations look like and how to properly use them. So please subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.